Hello friends, welcome back to the new video. In this video guys, we are going to talk about how to add fingerprint in our Samsung phone device. Guys, you want to add your fingerprint in your Samsung phone device, so as you can add it. And guys, now let's see how to add fingerprints in our Samsung phone device. In this video guys, I will show you. So without waste time guys, open your phone setting and guys, click on this biometric and security setting. So I tap here, guys, click on fingerprint, guys, draw your pattern. And as you can see, add fingerprints, guys, you can see this plus. So I tap here, and guys, which fingerprint guys you want to add. So guys, now we will add this thumb. So guys, we will use like that, touch and remove guys. Different move guys. Then guys, you can see fingerprint has added, it's done. Then guys, you can see we have this two fingerprint in our Samsung phone. So guys, now you can see you can open your phone this thumb and guys this finger. So I hope friends you have understood how to add fingerprint in our Samsung phone. So that's it guys, thanks for watching. Now we will meet our next video with new topic. Before going guys, please go and like my video, subscribe my channel.